November 18th, 2013. Jeremiah, I don't hear you talking. Who's gonna decorate the calendar today? Let me see. David, come on down and decorate this calendar. Woo! Let's go. Let's help him. He's tired. Woo-hoo! Look at that yarning. Pick a picture. She's laying down in the snow. That's a snowman. All right. Which one you gonna pick? Up there, you need some help. Tap, tap, tap. Good. Woohoo! Good job, David. Yay! What are we gonna put on her today? What does she need to have on today? Because it's kind of cool outside. It's not hot, hot, hot that we got on our little t-shirts and shorts. Well, you have on shorts, but not that short. And it is not that cold outside that we need snow boots. So what are we gonna put on her? What does she need to have on today? Good job, pink sweater. I like. Okay. We need some pants on this young lady because she's still underdressed. Who's gonna come down and show me what she needs to put on? Heebie-jeebies. Come on out, Frances, and put some pants on her. Or a skirt. Or whatever you want. You choose. What is she gonna put on? Slide it down. Good job. Check out her wardrobe. See what we need to put on. I like that skirt. I like it. Okay, now she needs some shoes on for she knows. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. March. Move them legs, Jeremiah. March. Look at Frances.
Mira ese número.
Good job.
Encuentre ese número. Ándale.
Woo! Good job, David. All right, stay there.
Yay.
Good job, Lissette. Yay.
Good job, David.
Come on down, Lissette, and catch that fish. Woo-hoo!
David.
Yes.
Catch him.
He just sits.
Look, catch him before he get away.
There he is. Catch him.
Don't press the button.
There you go.
Yay.
That's it. Good job. Got them muscles working. Good job. Next number is 16. David, let's get focused. 16. Good job, David. You are on the